हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर रेनू सोलंकी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी, दीनदयाल उपाध्याय कॉलेज. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमेटी, आई वुड लाइक टू एक्सटेंड माई वोट ऑफ थैंक्स टू एवरीवन हु हैज़ डायरेक्टली एंड इनडायरेक्टली कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू दिस 7-day ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम ऑन पेडागोजिकल ट्रेनिंग फॉर इफेक्टिव ऑनलाइन टीचिंग एंड लर्निंग jointly organized by Deendayal Upadhyay College, University of Delhi and KRT Arts, BH Commerce and AM Science College, KTHM College, Nasik. First of all, I would like to extend my warm thanks to Dr. Hemchand Jain, Principal DDUC and Dr. V.V. Gaikwad, Principal, KTHM College, who agreed for the collaboration of two colleges for conducting this faculty training program and provided their immense encouragement and support. I am thankful to our chairman, Professor D.S. Rawat, for inspiring us to take this initiative. I wish to thank Dr. Manoj Saxena, IQAC Coordinator, DDUC, and Dr. Andy Gaikwad, IQAC Coordinator, KTHM College, for their unconditional support for the smooth functioning of this program. I would like to express my gratitude to Sri S. Parameswaran and MHRD advisor and all resource persons, Dr. B.S. Balaji, Dr. M.N. Sheeler, Dr. Deepak Bisla, Dr. R.C. Sharma, Dr. Unnati Gulati, Dr. Yogendra Pal, Mr. Tusar Kuti, Mr. Manas Gajare, who accepted our invitation to be part of this program and for sharing their expertise, experience and knowledge with all of us. I extend my big thanks to our team, Dr. Shelly Anand and Dr. Kalpesh Amrutkar, conveners of faculty training program, Dr. Sambhaji Pagar and Dr. P.F. Nalavade, who worked very hard day and night for the success of this faculty training program. I am thankful to the organizing committee and advisory committee members for their support and valuable suggestions. Last but not the least, I wish to thank all the participants without whom support and patience this faculty training program would not have been possible. We are sorry for any inconvenience caused due to any technical glitches during the program, although we tried our best to resolve them as soon as we were notified. I hope the practical knowledge of online tools provided in this program will be helpful in your journey of teaching and learning. Thanks to all for your contribution. Thank you.